You're listening to the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. The Nigerian Economic Summit Group has asked the federal government, state and local government to publish data on revenue collection annually in order to develop a sustainable fiscal system for the country. This was one of the recommendations made by the NESG Fiscal Policy Roundtable, where stakeholders deliberated on ways of improving Nigeria's financial system. NESG, in a 10-point agenda published by the group on Tuesday, said given the economic problems that followed the COVID-19 pandemic, policy, legislative and administrative changes were required to boost the growth and development of Nigeria's economy. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening.